To start to make a stitch, first of all, I want to start from the top and from the front panel. So I'll be sewing the pattern first. The facing first on the front panel. I'm sorry, I did not teach you how to cut the facing. All you need to do is to place the front panel or the pattern on a fabric, then cut it around, cut it exactly the way you want it. As you can see, the one I'm using, although I manage fabric, I'm not supposed to be this way. And after pinning the facing to, then I'll make a stitch. You see how it's to look. So I've made a stitch. I'll top stitch it. After stitching it, I'll top stitch. Try to top stitch your arm. So this is the right side. Going to iron. So this is the V-neckline. I've sewn it and top stitch. Next I'll be putting the two of them together, the back panel and the front panel together. Then I'll make a stitch. I'll show you in a moment. I place the front panel and the back panel front to front, facing each other. Then I'll be making a stitch. I'll use my pin to hold it. I've been sewing the shoulder first, using my pin to hold it before making a stitch as usual. The back panel does not have a facing because I'll be attaching a collar. You see what I mean when I get to that stage. And I'll be using overlock to lock it. A lock machine, a zigzag machine to sew it. And I'll make a stitch. I'll show you in a moment. Made a stitch to the shoulder. I've joined the back panel and the front panel together. So this is it. I'll be turning the right side. Next, at this point, I'll be sewing the sleeve. I'll be attaching the sleeve to the top. So what I will do is, I've already notched the sleeve. The sleeve, I've notched it. Then I'll be getting the center. Then this is center. I'll use my pin and hold it. I'll show you how it will look like when I make a stitch. Hold it all around. I've attached the sleeve and I've attached it with my pin. Then I'll be making a stitch. I've attached the both sides. I'll be making a stitch. I'll show you how it will look like in a moment. I've made a stitch all around the sleeve. I've made a stitch around the sleeve. Then at this point, I'll be closing it. I'll be closing it right from the stitch, right from the armhole. I'll be making a stitch. Right from here, then I'll be making a stitch. Then I'll use I've already marked out 1-inch seam allowance. Then I'll be using my pin to hold it as usual. trooping it down. I will be making a stitch all the way down. I'll show you. Just make a stitch. I'll show you in a moment. I've made a stitch all the way down from the arm, from the sleeve down to the waistline. I've made a stitch. So I'll be setting this aside. I'll be setting this aside. Let me turn to the right side. We're setting it aside to work on the skirts before joining together. You open up the sleeve, the pocket, open up the pocket, then 2 inches up to 7 inches, just the way you cut out the pocket slant. You slant the pocket. That's how you are going to get this. So this is exactly what I did here. Then I'll be cutting it off. This is the one that I'll be placing to the front side. I'm sewing it. I'll show you what I'm doing. Okay, I've already cut it. So this, I'll be placing this to the front side. Remember, your pocket will be facing the right side. Okay, this is the slant side. It will be facing up, which the right side to the right side. That's how you're going to place it. This is the back panel. Then I'll grab the other side. Then for the back panel, then I'll be placing it. I'll be placing it like this. Pin it to the place where you notch it. That's where you stop, to the place where you notch it. Then you make a stitch. You see how it will look like. I've attached the sleeve, properly attached the sleeve. This is the sleeve, this is the front side, this is the back side. This is the front side also. This is the front side. At this point, I'll be closing the damp panel. And I'll start from the pocket. I will use my pin as usual and hold it before making a stitch. Just like this. This is what you will do. This. Use pin to hold it all around. Okay, I've already pinned it all. Starting from the pocket, you make a stitch all the way down. You'll see what the result in a moment. I've made a stitch to it. It will look like this, the pocket. And I'll be turning to the right side. this point. We'll do something here. We're holding this with this. Okay, in a moment I'll show you. Let me iron it to the front side. Then I'll be pinning the pocket to the front side and I'll make a stitch like this. Good. See what I'm doing. Like this. This is the slant. This is my stitch now. You see what I'll make a stitch to the both side. So this is the front, and this is how it will be. So I've already almost through with the skirt. Then at this point, I'll be attaching the top and the skirt together. But if you have not subscribed to this point, please subscribe. Like this video. I'll show you in a moment. This is the panel. This is the down panel, the bottom side. Look at it. See the pockets. And at this point, I'll be joining the two of them. The top and the I'll be joining the both of them together like this. This is the top. The top, I'll be turning the top to the wrong side. I'll be turning the top to the wrong side. Before I do this, I'll first of all get the center by notching it. You see what I'll do. I'll notch the center by doing like this, put it together, then I've gotten the center, then I will use my scissors and notch. Then I'll do the same to the bottom, the skirt part, I will notch. I will do the same. Then I will notch. At this point, I'll be placing. This is the wrong side of this. And this is the wrong side. The right side of this. So, I'll put the two of them inside. I turn the top to the wrong side. Face it to the right side. So I've been using the pin to hold it all around. Then I'll make a stitch. So I'll put it with my pin, then I'll be making a stitch all around. I will show you in a moment. I've made a stitch to it. At this point, I'll be attaching the elastic. Then how do you get this elastic? This elastic. You will hold the elastic around your waist. When it's tight on your waist, then you cut it. Depending on how you want it, you want it loose or tight on your waist, or you can divide your waist by two, then you get it. Divide your waist by two, you get it, or you wrap the elastic around your waist,
and when it's tight or get strong or the way you want it, then you can cut it. So at this point I'll be attaching it on the dress, then I'll be folding it in order to make the elastic to go round. Then I'll be doing this, getting the center. I'll use my chalk to mark at all this place. Mark it. Mark this under to go to all the four corner. So this is the center. Here I notch. I'll be attaching the elastic using my pin to hold it as usual. Use my pin to hold it, then I'll make a stitch all round. I'll show you in a moment the result. I'm through making a stitch. This is it. I have the stitch. I'll through, then I'll turn it to the right side. I'll be sewing it, top stitching down to the skirt side, all round. I'll show you in a moment to give it a finishing look. I've top stitch all round. Top stitch all round. All round. So you do the same. Top stitch, you hold down the seam down to the skirt side. Then I'm so all round. So that is exactly what I teach. We do the same. So at this point, I've been attaching the rope on the neckline. So this is it. I'm attaching this. So how do I get it? Then I will notch, hold it like this. And notch. This is the center. The center. Then I'll hold it like this. And I'll hold it with my pin as usual. All around. I'm through attaching with the pin. And I'm going to make a stitch. I want to make a stitch now. I will show you in a moment. I've attached the rope with the collar. Like see. So this is how I do the finishing down. This is how it will be. Then at this point, I'll be attaching the rope, the sleeve, the elastic on the sleeve. To get this measurement, you can divide your sleeve by two to get the measurement. You can also tie it in your hand this way. You are satisfied with the way it is on your hand, you can use it. At this point, I'll be making use of this measurement. And I'll cut. I'll use it to cut another. stitch. I'll roll it. The stitch. And before I apply it on. So at this point, I'll be doing what I did before. You see, we get it in center. Folding the fabric, the sleeve. So this is it. Through the sleeve. Through the sleeve. Through the sleeve. So this is exactly what it looks like and how to make this design. If you have not watched this video to this point and you have not subscribed, I would like you to subscribe, and I would like you to like this video. Share this video to your friends. Comment. Bye.